The FIM Motocross World Championship is now at Lamel for the Fiat Professional Belgium MXGP. The track is mostly sandy, and we can expect it will put riders' skills to the test. The first laps of the qualifying sessions have just started. If they understand track characteristics, they'll have an advantage in the race. Riders are arriving at the MXGP Class Race 1 starting grid. It will be a speed and adrenaline-packed day. We can expect an exciting race. The seconds board is shown. The track is clear. We'll see who made it through the battle for the first man in a few seconds. Thank you. here is the ranking at the end of race one. The points assigned in this race will sum up with the results of race two to determine today's winner.